Hello and welcome to our show. In today's episode, we have a special person. His name is Bhavsar. He's the Guinness Book of World Record of the youngest T20I player at the age of 19, I think.
14 years and 211 days.
He played under 19 when he was 14.
No, not under 19, I mean the national registry. I played national registry when I was 14 years old.
Are you serious?
Very serious. A dream for every player to play an international match. And especially at a young age, I didn't expect me to be a Guinness World Record holder. But then when I realized that, when I have a dream special.
So 14 years, explain that to me. Like, I don't know what I was doing at 14.
14 years, I mean, I was playing cricket before, I was around 11, 10, 11. I was playing really good cricket when I was 11 years old. When I was 14, I got a good exposure in the domestic circuit. Right. That helped me debut in the internationals.
He's a left-handed batsman. I really love left-handed batsmen. Yuvraj is one of my favorites. Ganguly is my favorite. Dada on both this. और लेफ्ट-हैंडर से कुछ बात है कि स्टाइल अलग होती है बैटिंग और ये अभी एशिया कप में आपके मैचेस देखे हमने ब्यूटीफुल बैटिंग ब्यूटीफुल आई लाइक दैट गोल शॉट यू हैड इन दैट मैच व्हेन इट वेंट फॉर अ सिक्स दैट वाज ब्यूटीफुल सो टेल मी समथिंग अबाउट योर स्टाइल हैव यू लर्नड फ्रॉम समवन हैव यू काइंड ऑफ सीन व्हाट वाज एनी लेफ्ट-हैंडर्स योर इंस्पिरेशन टू लर्न देयर स्टाइल फ्रॉम
वेल Even though, suppose I don't have a practice space, I practice at home, I have a plastic ball and a bat. I practice every day around 1,000 balls, at home,
okay.
Without any practice. Even though if I have a practice, I make sure that I practice around 400 balls a day at home. Just to correct my technique, I do shadow practice, in front of a mirror, you just want to drive it, just to check your technique.
Okay.
So that is what adds to my technique and
That is great. I mean, it shows the commitment. Shows जो तुम आज perform कर रहे हो. You played against UAE, brilliant. You played against Singapore. You played against Hong Kong. All these were really brilliant matches. I can see the hard work and commitment you can have every day. So congratulations for all of that. Last में थोड़ा सा छूट गए. हम लोग hope कर रहे थे कि UAE जीत जाए तो we would have been in. But good luck for all the future matches.
Even we were hoping the Eureka or Hong Kong match, we all were sitting, the whole team was sitting in a room and we all were just praying that UAE did that,
correct.
UAE had to win with 56 runs.
Correct.
And if they chase, then they had to chase 15 over.
Correct.
But it wasn't there, that's it. Because even after losing versus Hong Kong, we had a good comeback with Singapore. Because we knew we had to chase and less than 10 overs. Hamne to kali 7.3 overs mein chase
kiya. Oh, that was beautiful. That was fantastic.
It was a complete team effort. Bowlers did a very good ball. Batsmen, we all did a good role.
All the best for the future matches. Really. You are only going upwards from here. No? I have this question in mind. Hum log Hindustani log, right? Hamare parents, traditional customs mein, all they want is ke mara beta doctor bane engineer bane all these traditional jobs so did you have any problems with your parents ki unko samjhana pada ki 12 saal ki umar mein main under 19 khelunga 14 ke saal mein main international debut karunga Guinness Book of World Record holder banunga ye to sapne sab log nahi dekh sakte kya conversations hai tumhare parents ke saath
you mean really really honest with me mummy na hamesha bol ki to acha padhai karega अच्छी कॉलेज में एडमिशन मिलेगा अच्छी जॉब्स मिलेगी बट द कॉलेज इन विच आई गॉट एडमिशन उधर जिसको 95% अभाव मिले उनको 100% स्कॉलरशिप मिल रही है एंड आई जस्ट गॉट अराउंड 17% बट स्टिल आई गॉट स्कॉलरशिप ऑफ 100% जस्ट बिकॉज आई हैव द वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड सो क्रिकेट इज व्हाट हैज हेल्प्ड मी
दैट इज ग्रेट मैन what was the feeling when you heard the news? Guinness Book of World Record, what was the feeling?
I got to know about after a few months, around 1.5 months, it was Nawab Bhai who sent me, one of the national team players, sent me the cricket info wala thing. I was surprised that I didn't know I was the youngest player. मुझे पता था कि I was the youngest player for Spain, but
the world was a very special feeling. हम लोग सचिन तेंदुलकर का history देखते हैं, तो we always say कि he started at such a young age, you know. No, उसका भी record तोड़ दिया. So I don't know, like 10 years down the line, you'll be breaking all the records, I think. Thank you so much, man. Thank you for playing for this country, you know, because हम लोग की जान है कोई, you know, this is our second nationality. तुम लोग play करते हो, हम लोग बहुत फखर होते हैं उस बात का. You know, so the other question I wanted to ask you is, I wanted to ask about your diet, because no offense to other people, like, the team we have in Kuwait, we're lacking behind in fitness, but you seem to be pretty fit. So what do you do about that? Like, what is your fitness regime?
Basically, like, I make sure that I eat rice. Like, it doesn't mean that I eat oily samosa and all those. I just don't eat that. Even when I try having a cheat meal, I have it. Not like I just don't have it. I do have it, but it depends like when I'm having it. Suppose if I had a cheat meal today, like again, if I've worked really hard, or if I scored 100, so I make sure that I treat myself with an ice cream. Like I go to Jamia, I pick up a masala, and I make sure that I eat an ice cream because I scored 100. Like, I deserve it.
Of course.
So it is like that. So in the morning, it's simple, like I eat healthy breakfast, like oats, this, that, and all. Lunch will be a bit, you know, not so heavy, but then I'll have snacks in between, and dinner will be the, you know, a small portion of food, that's it.
I mean, it is so difficult to stay on it. Like, I've tried a million times to be on the diet, but it just doesn't happen. Like, I also heard that you were a vegetarian before.
Yeah.
And
I still am a vegetarian, but yeah.
Okay. So, mommy, papa, ko nahi pata, I think.
No, mama knows, but. I can eat food like normal, but
only outside. It should not be out.
Yeah. Okay.
So tell me something about that. Like, what was it difficult for you to convert, you know, transform yourself from a vegetarian to an outsider, not vegetarian?
Well, it wasn't so difficult for me, but then, like, because we stay in place where we get everything, like all the knowledge, food and all. If I would be like, I was staying in India, then it was understandable ki I can eat, but here it's common everywhere. I got used to it.
That is great, man. That is great. So, like, I've seen your matches and I've seen you play, I've seen you bat, I've seen you field. And I think our fielding standards can be a bit better. But when I see you fielding, I see a sense of calmness, something like Dhoni, you know, like a calm, composed person. I can see that, I can sense it. What do you do about that? Like, how are you so calm when you're on the field? Like, thousands of people are watching at you. And that's a big pressure, you know. How do you be that calm, composed person in that field?
Really, really honest, it doesn't matter to me, like, kitne log dekh rahe. It is what I have to do on the field. That is my job. There'll be thousands of people looking at me, you know, live video, crowd. But it should be simple ki apna jo kaam hai, like, if I'm a batsman, focus on the ball, not the foreign, not on the crowd. You play for the country, like Sarvesh Dhoni, I guess. You play for the country, not for the crowd. So, yeah, that was so simple. Even my mom used to say, like, there's so many people watching it. Like, I just have to do my job. That's, I don't have to worry. Like, if it's good, then I'll get applause. And if I don't do well, people will talk. It doesn't matter to me because it's all, you just have to prove yourself. Because if I'm playing for the national team, I've proved myself earlier. It's not like if I fail, so which will happen. Nothing
happened. So, you've said this thing that at 12 years old, under 19, since you were signed, composed, calm person, you built it throughout this career.
I'm aggressive on the field, like calm, because camera can see that, but I'm aggressive on the field. But then, yeah, like since I was 12, 13 years old, like I had that maturity because I was a national team, like men's team ke player of some kind. So they should teach me like every small things that can help me in my career, like how to be calm in the situation where anyone else can be, you know, hyped up. So the senior ones hired is really helping me out, right?
That is great. अपने मेडिटेशन में is that part of your regime, fitness regime or mental fitness kind of thing? Meditation important hai aapke liye ki it's okay?
Absolutely, like main health pe I do meditation and dance. Like it depends, like agar if I'm having a heavy workout today, so I won't be doing meditation today only. But like every alternate days I make sure that I do it, because it really helps me out. And when I play cricket, like, even when in my like daily life, it's just like being calm and composed.
Ek interesting question hai mere paas. I was thinking ke cricket ka fan base, the biggest fan base is in India, right? Crores of people are watching it, I think. All the people watching it in India. So jo fame, jo success aapko Kuwait mein mila hai, agar aap India mein hote, wo same success aapko India mein milta, ki would it be something different?
Well, agar aap either be hard worker or any part of the world, like if you work hard and if you are very focused on what you have to achieve and on your goals, like it is like either be milta your success, but you just have to focus on what you have to do, focus on your goals. And like they say that there's a quote like, you just have to focus on your results, focus on your process, and the results. Results will follow up.
Of course, I mean, that mantra is super important. But I think some of the things also play in role, like the facilities in Kuwait are not that great because not a lot of investments are there in cricket associations. But whereas in India, a lot of better facilities are there. So don't you think those things can better help kar sakti hai, ya nahi kar sakti?
अभी के दौरान लाइक अभी क्वेट क्रिकेट इज डेवलपिंग अ लॉट, लाइक द गेम्स बाय लैट ऑफ सी पीसेस, दे हैविंग द एस्ट्रो टर्फ फैसिलिटी, द ग्राउंड फैसिलिटी, लाइक एनी टाइम व्हेन व्हेनेवर वी वांट टू यूज द ग्राउंड वी कैन जस्ट गो एंड प्ले प्रैक्टिस. वी हैव द बॉलिंग मशीन राइट नाउ, सो एनी टाइम लाइक एनी टाइम ऑफ द डे यू वांट टू जस्ट टेक द कोच अलोंग विद यू एंड प्ले. सो लाइक फैसिलिटीज एंड ऑल इट डजंट मैटर अनलेस अंटिल यू आर विलिंग टू वर्क हार्ड. अगर आपके पास हजारों फैसिलिटी है बट अगर आपको हार्ड वर्क नहीं करते तो इट डजंट मैटर, लाइक इफ यू हैव सो मेनी फैसिलिटीज. बट इफ यू वांट टू वर्क हार्ड एंड इफ यू आर रियली इनटू इट, इवन इफ यू हैव द लीस्ट ऑफ द फैसिलिटी, यू विल स्टिल चूज टू वर्क हार्ड. दैट इज व्हाट इज
आई हैव थॉट दैट अबाउट यू, आई मीन द कमिटमेंट, आई हैव टू लर्न अ फ्यू थिंग्स फ्रॉम यू नाउ. या टेल मी अबाउट स्कूलिंग, यू स्टिल आर यू स्टिल इन स्कूल, यू कंप्लीट, यू गोइंग फॉर योर फर्दर एजुकेशन टू इंडिया. Across this time in school, has examination or tests or school attendance been a distraction for you in terms of cricket?
Well, my school has really supported me a lot. Like, jabhi bhi exams hote the, to quick cricket used to give me a lead letter. So, jabhi bhi exam hote the, to aur jisme tournaments bhi hote the. Basically, like September, October mein tournaments hote the.
Right.
Like, jabhi international aur A type exam bhi hote the. To they used to give me a letter and my school used to, you know, accept that center. So it was never a problem for me.
Kaun se school mein tha?
Indian public school.
Thank you for admission. Thank you so much, man. Like, tell me about your coaching sessions. Like, throughout this career, you had a lot of coaches. I think one that you started with was, I think, Jude Sir.
Yeah.
Has he been an inspiration to you? What is your life with? What is your relationship?
He's a father figure to me, he's my coach, he's my mentor, he's my everything. Like, since childhood, he was the one who supported me, like, in the coaching, like, me and Thai, but they all supported me a lot, like, especially through the no talks, like, as of him. I'm forever grateful for him, like, since childhood, like, when I was 8 to 9 years old, I used to go in his coaching, he used to support me. Like, cricket is different. Even though you take me to residency or this, that if I used to come off, but look, like it is like a family, like immense fun I had with him.
Okay.
He's someone I really look up to him as a coach, like whatever he
That is great. I mean that is such an important thing. Ki coaching, agar aap sirf as a job dekhte hai, to aapke jo bachche hai, wo I think they will not succeed a lot. But if you take it as a really personal relationship, it's really important, you know, for the success of your children. So I think wo aapko bahut help kiya hai.
It has really helped me out a lot. Like coaching to hai, but he used to put extra, you know, extra yards for me, like because whatever he used to do, like agar wo mujhe bolte hai ki aapko 100 push-ups or like when I was small, I used to eat lots of biscuits. But then if you eat biscuits, you won't, you know, achieve what you want to achieve, like you'll be fat, there's that, no fitness. Since then, I've reduced eating my biscuits. Yeah, so like, whatever you should tell me, he used to tell me that 50 push-ups lagani hai. So I used to sincerely do that.
Wow.
I used never to cheat myself. Because I knew if I cheat myself, I want to be where I want to be. So like, I never cheated myself.
But what did you ever fat in your life?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
When was this?
I was chubby fat and I was going to say chubby.
Okay.
When I was, around 10, 11 years old.
Okay.
Yeah.
So then you transferred because of jutsu?
No. Because of jutsu, but yeah, I put extra yards for my, you know, for my satisfaction.
Okay. So, before this, we started this interview, I told you that we play Delhi cricket. You see all these trophies.
Like tomorrow, like I'm driving to India, but whenever I come and to pay like for a visit, I have an option.
It's super fun, you should try it. You
know? Absolutely. I used to play Delhi cricket in gardens, like when I was small, gardens is a start where I so like tea ball, Emani, water, whatever. So we ball with the bad but you know, but I thought what time will eat the fry curry first, but basically, if I ball back, I
I was like, जिनको भी खेलना है मता रहा। When you look at your matches, do you replay the matches you've played? Do you watch them when they're streamed live? Which is one of your favorite shots that you play?
I don't know. My favorite shots. The backward punch over mid wicket versus Singapore.
Wow. I mean, the bat speed on that shot was incredible. Like, I actually jumped from my chair. I was like, dude, what are you doing? I think you played the same shot in your practice sessions when you uploaded on your stories as well. You played a similar shot backward. It was really incredible. That was beautiful. Coffee hai hamare paas. Coffee lighting.
Coffee bahut hai guys.
Thoda break le lete. Okay, मुझे आपसे एक request है, एक favor चाहिए आपसे। मुझे भी कल cricket में हम लोग खेलते हैं, मेरे pro sports का sponsorship चाहिए। क्या आपसे
बात करना? I had half just watching this video.
please. Asifai is a great man. What do you think? How did you meet him?
It was Lakhna Brothers who made me meet Asifai. Like it was Diwali, I just remember Diwali ka din tha and Lakhna Brothers was like, meet Asifai.
He's a great man, really. I mean, I know him personally, I've met him a couple of times. Always he would respect you to the highest level and amazing. A couple of our tournaments he sponsored us. We organized tournaments as well. He sponsored us as well. So thank you, Asif, if you're watching this.
Thank you, Asif.
Thank you for, you know, unka bhi haath hai aapke itne success mein.
Yeah, the big hand.
Really, thank you so much. Okay, एक special चीज़ है मेरे पास मुझे आपको देना है ये है I Heart Pistachio desserts ये हमारा खुद का brand है मैं recently अभी चालू किया है it's a restaurant it's a delivery only restaurant
so amazing
these are mini cheesecakes and ये है pistachio mini cheesecake raspberry blueberry and chocolate
I would surely love to try it but After the interview, for
Okay, right, fitness freak, you know, hashtag. Okay. मेरे पास तो इतना ही था देने के लिए भी आप नहीं खाने तो मैं खा
कौन सा नहीं फॉर श्योर एक शाम को माय साइड
भाई बाद में खाना है कैमरा बंद करके खिलाना
है कैमरा बंद करके खिलाना है आवाज
ओके कपल ऑफ क्विक क्वेश्चंस ओके हु इज योर फेवरेट कैप्टन फेवरेट इंडियन कैप्टन ओके रियली व्हाई
लाइक बिकॉज़ ऑफ द कैप्टन्स प्रोसेस एंड the tricks and you know the mindset that he has at like for the captaincy is he's an inspiration for every one of us like he has set up such a standard of captaincy ki like if no one is a good match
of course and it's like tumne se sikha tha captaincy ko coach
and it only like he inspires every one of us like captaincy जैसे आप पूछ करते हैं गेम को
इज ही योर फेवरेट कैप्टन इन द वर्ल्ड और यू हैव समवन अबाउट इन द वर्ल्ड इंडियन फेवरेट तो पता चल गया वर्ल्ड्स बेस्ट कौन सा है
वर्ल्ड्स बेस्ट नहीं बट फॉर श्योर आप लोग प्लेस आते हैं भाई कोई तो कैप्टन
ओके सर ही इज अ ग्रेट कैप्टन रियली और वो दुबई के मैच में 19 बॉक्स 32 वाज was I think the turning point in the game.
Yeah, you know, great leadership in the tournament honestly, like as a captain, but a tournament was a tournament. So like we're feeling UAE, Singapore is a big thing, honestly. Because that has never happened earlier. So,
of course.
That was the first time we tried UAE. And even we won the bilateral season. But no means was a, you know, lower ranked team, but they played very good. Yeah. It was really good captain.
थैंक यू मोहम्मद असलम भाई हमारे कोई को इतना आगे ले जाने के लिए ओके फेवरेट लेफ्ट हैंडर
इंटरनेशनल नाउ इट्स पेटेटी कॉल
वाओ इसके पहले
कीपर भी है पेटेटी कॉल
राइट इसके पहले
सर्व सर सिरा
मेरे मेरा आई थिंक एडम गिलक्रिस्ट
या Now, Quinton de Kock, he's a very good keeper and a very good keeper.
Quinton de Kock, abhi form hai uska?
Form ni like, you know, the last
and last is form.
And yeah, form is chalta raha, they even Kohli ko form ni, but he's still a king.
Of course, he's the king. Okay, Kohli se yaad aaya, IPL mein kaun si, agar koi team aapko approach kare, kaun si team mein khelna chahoge?
IPL koi bhi team se khelne mila, it's a very big thing, but especially if one team, I would say, is Ashwin or Kohli.
Thank you. I will love you for it. RCB fan hai hum log bhai still
sure. Kohli ke saath khelna like it was a dream like after winning versus UAE like Mr. Kohli slipping but all like this and, but unfortunately that happened but we really look forward like in coming game
but inshallah definitely brother कोहली के साथ खेलने का अगर इफ यू वर प्लेइंग विद हिम आई डोंट थिंक यू वुड बी फोकसिंग ऑन द गेम
फॉर श्योर आई वुड बी फोकसिंग ऑन द बॉल आई वुड बी फोकसिंग इन रोहित शर्मा विराट कोहली दिस
इज सच अ ड्रीम कम ट्रू एंड आई होप यू ब्रिंग दिस ड्रीम टू योर लाइफ इंशाल्लाह गाइस आई जस्ट वांट टू से थैंक यू सो मच इट हैज बीन अ प्लेजर एपिक प्लेजर रियली थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग अस गिविंग अस दिस टाइम यू नो And being on the show, I hope our audience will love this interview. And do you have any comments or feedback? You
would like? No, honestly, I really love the setup. Really smart, great setup, and it was really fun chatting.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, brother. And any message to our audience, to our loving audience?
Please like, subscribe, and support each and every one of us.
Really, really, really. कैमरे के आगे तो मैं अकेला हूँ कैमरे के पीछे बहुत लोग खड़े
थैंक यू सो मच टू एवरीवन ऑफ यू गाइस थैंक यू रियली ग्रेट
थैंक यू सो मच ब्रदर आई होप यू हैव अ सेफ जर्नी टुमारो एंड आई विल सी यू सून और आगे बढ़ते रहो
थैंक यू थैंक यू थैंक
यू हैव अ ग्रेट डे
थैंक यू
हाय पिस्ताशियो खिलाओ उसको
here and taking proof of course. So we weren't too concerned about that. We were more focused on taking wickets on regular intervals and trying to stick to
the wickets in the team, and we wish that we play up to our potential and we'll give our best.
So the opener.
Catch it! 6 points. 15, 20 yards over his head.